Sejun here. OpenAI just pumped ChatGPT with a ton of steroids with the recently released DALL-E 3 on its native platform. Generate images with ChatGPT as an alternative to Midjourney or try it for free on bing.com/create. While DALL-E 3 is exclusive to ChatGPT Pro users, it's available to everyone on bing.com. If you like this sort of content, make sure you subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in. Now, there's one very important thing you need to know about DALL-E 3 is its built-in copyright filter, which is quite strict when it comes to remixing well-known content. So let me show you what I mean. If I go to ChatGPT 4 and click on DALL-E 3 and type in Iron Man in the style of Van Gogh, it'll go through its normal process of coming up with 4 very prompts based on your command while generating 4 images until you get this. Unable to generate due to content policy. Of course, there are workarounds like asking it to create something similar to that, which will give you something like this. You'll notice that with every image, there are unique very prompts that was used to generate the image. You can download the image by clicking the download button or expand the image to center view. Okay, what's great about DALL-E is that you can give specific prompts like you would normally do on platforms like Midjourney, or you can make it do something Midjourney can't do. Create images with text using general prompts with little details. Let me show you what I mean. I'm going to have it create a comic strip for me. Here's a prompt. If you take a look at each one, it gave me a comic strip with consistent character drawings, but what's more impressive is it gave me text and 4 different storylines. How about a product shot? Here's my prompt for a men's luxury gold watch. These product shots came out really well. How about something more complex? An illustration of the frog's life cycle with headers. With a little adjustments, you can create your own science posters. How about game assets? These are really impressive. Here's what I got when I asked it to create character armor sets. How about a collection of camping gear products? Let's get these gears labeled. So I'll ask it to give me headers. Wow, these came out really nice. You can replace the camping gears with your own subject and see what you get. If you enjoyed watching this video so far, consider giving it a like. It's really one of the best ways to support this channel. Okay, looking to create a logo with text? Super easy. Not perfect, but with a little prompt tweaking, the possibilities are endless. How about inspiration for a website landing page? Upscale this and you have yourself a cool looking design. Let's do a movie poster about aliens and call it Believe. The text isn't perfect, but you can get it right with a few rerolls. Let's change the aspect ratio to landscape. Just tell it, change the aspect ratio to 16:9. Okay, in landscape mode, the text came out almost all correctly. Super simple and fun, right? Now, are you ready for this?